صفة الاغتسال.
The description of bathing.
الاغتسال على صفتين.
Bathing is of two descriptions.
صفة كاملة مستحبة.
One that is complete and recommended.
يغسل الفرجين.
They wash both private parts.
نعم. ينوي بقلبه.
They have intention within the heart.
يسمي.
They say Bismillah.
يغسل الكفين.
They wash their hands.
يتمضمض استنشق استنثر.
They rinse out their mouth and their nose.
يغسل الوجه.
Wash their face.
يغسل اليد اليمنى مع المرفق.
Wash their right hand, including the hand into their elbow.
ثم اليسرى مع المرفق.
And then the left hand from the hand into the elbow.
ثم يغسل الرأس يروي بالماء مع الأذنين.
Then they wash their head with their ears.
ثم يغسل الشق الأيمن كاملا.
Then they wash the right side of their body.
ثم يغسل الشق الأيسر كاملا.
And then the left side of their body.
ثم يغسل الرجل اليمنى ثم اليسرى.
Then the right foot and then the left foot.
يخرج بهذا يصلي لا يحتاج يتوضأ.
They leave and go and pray. They do not need to perform wudu.
النوع الثاني من اغتسال اغتسال سهل ميسر.
The second is the one that is easy.
ينوي بقلبه.
A person makes intention with the heart.
يسمي بسم الله.
They say Bismillah.
يعمم جميع البدن بالماء وما تحت الشعور الخفيفة والكثيفة.
They wash the whole body at one time with water.
مع المضمض واستنشاق واستنثار.
By rinsing out the mouth and the nose.
يخرج بهذا يصلي لا يحتاج يتوضأ.
A person will leave in this state and perform salah. They do not need to perform wudu.
والله أعلم.